Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another wonderful and exciting episode of the Elias Express. Well, 365 days ago, 1 year ago today, we embarked on a journey showing you my theme park creations, and I hope the people that do watch still do enjoy the videos. Today is going to be a little shorter of a ride, but it was a fun one I made, one that I had to get done, obviously, in time for this video. I present to you my Hyperspace Mountain. I know I already have two others. I have a video dedicated to just Space Mountain itself, and I also have a video which Tomorrowland, which Space Mountain is part of. So I kind of twisted things around. I didn't want to bore you guys, so that's why there's no queue line here in this video, because you've seen the queues I do, and it'd be very similar along those lines. So just picture that. I just go right into the ride. It's a Hyperspace Mountain based off of the one in Paris. It has a similar launch hill, except it launches you at the top when you go into hyperspeed, which is the twitch that I added. And I used the Hyperspace Mountain soundtrack from Disneyland in California to this dedication ride to the one in Paris. So it's a little different. There's inversions. It's an awesome ride. There's two launches. There's a bunch of Star Wars stuff inside. So yeah, either way, enjoy my Hyperspace Mountain. Hopefully everybody enjoyed Hyperspace Mountain, a trip through the galaxy. It was definitely a fun one to make, and I loved this segment, especially the launch, the first part of the roller coaster, and the tunnel at the end, and then all the characters at the end as well. I wasn't a really big fan of Star Wars, and Disney kind of made me into one, so kudos to Disney on that. Can't wait until I see Galaxy's Edge. Going to Disney World in a month. Unfortunately, won't be open there. I'll have to wait until I go in October to Disneyland to peep out Galaxy's Edge out there. Can't wait. It's going to be awesome. But either way, yeah, we'll be covering my trip to Disney World in July. But I'm going to be having another creation before I go away. So that being said, we are off. We will see you guys next time. Now it's time for me to go back. Turn the paper out.